Hey.
Hi.
Diablo. Ah. All right. Everything's posted everywhere. Let's just go. So this morning I started the season and we got disconnected like three times and it was great. And then I went to bed and now I feel a lot better. I was kind of sick. But now I'm good. Also, I forgot to Don't worry. Yeah, game audio should be mute, and now it should be fine. Okay. So let me know if it's too low. Music. Yeah, that's good. That's a good level, I think. All right. Everything should be working properly right now. All right. There's the chat. There's my phone. Okay, we're going. We're rolling. All right. Yeah, okay, cool. Let's just go and do a random rift. Random Nephilim rift. We need to level up to 70. That's our current goal. That's all that matters right now. Level up our character. I don't remember her name, but she, okay, I actually can't see their name from there. So yeah, I don't know her name. Forgot. I just came up with some bullshit on the spot, really. But anyway, Diablo 3 season. Goblin! 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 It's a random goblin. There is a shrine as well. I don't know what shrine it is. Speed one, okay. Could prove useful. Die, goblin, die. Cool, he died, cool. Got a bunch of shit. Awesome. Off to a great start. Off to a great start. Use our chakrams. Run out of hatred, damn. Really, the game is super slow until you get the skills that you want, really. So until like level 20, 20 something, it's gonna be really slow. I mean, it's gonna continue to be slow, but it will gradually get faster, right? But the main deal is before you get the skills that you wanna use. Because for now, we're just making do with whatever the fuck is available to us right now. So, Diablo streaming is. There's not a lot to it, you know? There really isn't. So, we might move to Darkest Dungeon later. I want to keep playing Darkest Dungeon. Darkest Dungeon's fun, man. That is, like, the only game that I can say I play for, like, 30 hours. I have made no progress in it whatsoever, and I think it's the most fun. You know, it's really fun. Despite never having finished it. Darkest Dungeon is awesome. I guess the same kind of applies to Diablo 3, but that's because this game really doesn't have an ending. I mean, story mode does, but who gives a fuck about story mode, right? Okay, dodge that hazard. Good. We're not on fire. Alright. I like the style set. This also is nice. Music might be a little low, yeah. It could be, yeah. Yeah, okay, that's better, maybe. Let me know if it's too loud. Level are we? 13. Going slow. That's the thing I always debate, whether or not it's better to set up difficulty to hard to get more experience, or to normal to kill faster. Like, I never actually tested. I would assume that doing it in hard would be better. Goblins. Also, we got a new skill, I just noticed. Fan of knives. Come here, you goddamn goblin! Okay, got him, cool. Now let's clean house. Oh, there's a golden boy there. Okay. Infectus the Defenestrator. That's a name. Names in this game are so dumb. They're so dumb. I love them. I do love them. Okay. Okay, we're good, we're good. Do we get anything useful? A ring, that's fine.
Nothing? Okay.
I need a quiver. I think I need to be like level 15 in order to craft a quiver. I'm upset to the fact that like using dual hand crossbows, like using two of these things is not useful. It's not great. Because they're so fucking cool. Like, they're designed to be cool. The only reason why the one-handed crossbow stuff exists is just to look cool. But they are actually not that great. They're fast, but they have really shit numbers. Okay, cool. Blue guy's down. We didn't blow up, and now we progress. Okay, I need to see if those one-handed crossbows are actually useful. Because, like, the number is clearly not great, but if you equip two at once, it might be better than my current bow. Yeah, they're better. Okay. Cool. So we can just use this for now. We're gonna rock this while it's useful. But, like, late game is not useful, is what I mean. There's not, like, a single set that it benefits from you having to one-handed crossbows. I need more hatred to do that. Well, there will be like new set possibilities in this season because of the fucking ring passive that makes it everything to cost one less. So that's gonna be really fun whenever we get to 70. Whenever you get to 70 in the season is when the actual season begins, you know? This is just a journey. Like, this is okay. So you know Stardust Crusaders? This is like the first 24 episodes. This is before we get to Egypt. And when you get to 70 is when you're actually in Egypt. And you need to fight like 10 more sand users. I don't remember how many of them they fought. Vanilla Ice didn't have a... Yeah, Vanilla Ice didn't actually have like a turret car or an Egyptian god stand. His stand was just cream. So I guess it was 11 counting Dio, right? Yes, I know that was a little bit loud. Don't worry about it. Alright. Chakram. Chakram's better here. Yeah. Why is this soundtrack for JoJo so fucking good? All parts. All of them at once. All of them at the same time. Not enough hatred. By the way, health update. I'm doing better. Like, I was a little bit sick yesterday. Today, I was super tired and my face hurt. Now, I'm good. Like, I'm just good. I'm neutral. Which is fine. You know, it was like kind of painful to stream earlier today, which is why the stream was like less than an hour. Now I'm like, I'm good. I can go for a while. So hopefully we'll do that. I am planning to switch to Dark Ascension eventually. I don't know what my goal for this Diablo part is. Like, I don't know to what level I want to get to. I don't actually have a goal. I'll just go until I get bored. A base of fire, yes, I like a base of fire. Check RAM, nothing. Nothing, okay, cool. Well, evasive fire without the fucking bonus that I wanted, which is hard on. Yeah, you do a backflip, which is a little bit. Yeah, I don't know, but. Okay. Check RAM. Oh god, dodge that. Dodge that shit. Please group up so I can. Chakram you. Cool. Now we just rapid fire his ass. Cool. You're dead. Alright. Dude, I'm so fucking hyped for my fucking Switch. I really am. Like, Every time I remember there's a Switch with my name on it coming. Not literally with my name on it, but like, you get what I mean. Like, every time that I remember that shit, I'm like, holy fuck. I don't believe it. I actually don't believe it. Goblin. Come here, motherfucker. Which one is this? Insufferable miscreant. Motherfucker, stop moving. He's super low. Die, bitch. Oh, got him. Insufferable miscreant. Depending on how much time I have left, I might record something for the live channel as well. Like another episode of Who. Dude, I just remember. So, I'm somewhat into Overwatch League. It's on break right now, but I follow like everyone working over there. Yeah, new items. Okay, cool. Nothing. But yeah, and I've been seeing that everyone is memeing the hell out of one of the Overwatch League analysts, Sideshow. So he did the challenge of like posting a picture of you in 2009 versus posting a picture of you in 2019, and he had a photo that was super funny. It was his hair was so fucking fluffy. It was like, it was crazy. It was like a 70s hair, and everyone started making fun of him, and he did like a podcast, and people put like the picture of him on the thumbnail to be that one, and he was like, no, this is not gonna become my online presence. And so everyone was like, alright, this is gonna become his online presence. So everyone just started posting the same picture with the caption Sideshow Overwatch. So like the most basic caption, so if you Google it, that will be the thing that you find. And he's going crazy, and everyone started like making meme edits of it. People were like, this is my favorite doctor, and it's just a picture of Tom Baker, but it's Sideshow. Because it's the same fucking hair. Also, don't worry, I saw that I need to level up my Enchantress. I do like this. Forceful push. Can get annoying later on, but for now, I think we'll be fine. Getting that golden boy suck. Please die. Please die. Chakra. There we go. Done. Ignore everyone else. That's a lot of enemies. Okay. There we go. Back ourselves into a corner, and then we just chakra everywhere. I got an achievement. Killing it. I'm killing it, man. What do I get? Kill 500,000 monsters in Nephilim Ribs. Okay then, so that gives you an idea of how much I've been playing this game. I mean, I only bought it like in 2016, so I've only been playing it for like over a little bit over 2 years, I think. So I haven't had it since release, clearly. But I've been loving it. Diablo 3 is awesome. More people need to actually love Diablo 3. Like, the Diablo Twitter is like, okay, so the person that, I'm not gonna say her name, but the person that contacted me for the Diablo 3 Switch, I'm like, I feel bad for that person. Because she's like the social media manager and shit for like Diablo and Heroes of the Storm. And, I feel bad for her because she has to put up with so much shit. Diablo and Heroes of the Storm, man? Come on! Like, Heroes of the Storm, I get it, it's not gonna be that bad. But there were, like, awful, like, awful news regarding Heroes of the Storm esports recently, so clearly hasn't been great. And Diablo is a shit show. Diablo fans are the worst. Absolutely. Like, I never read anyone say anything positive about Diablo, and it's not only this year, it's been even before that. But when this whole thing in BlizzCon happened with Diablo Immortal and shit, people went nuts, and to this day everyone keeps just memeing and insulting and just screaming, and I'm just sitting here like, what are we doing? Why can't we just sit there and have nice things and just enjoy what we have? Like, they're posting about, hey, new Diablo 3 season, those are the changes, this is the patch notes for the new thing, and everyone was like, I hate this game, make Diablo 4. And I'm just sitting here like, yes, Diablo 4, I would like it whenever it comes out, but Diablo 3 is good. Like, I enjoy playing Diablo 3, I don't know why everyone's so screamy about it, and Diablo 4. Because it's also like, everyone is accusing Blizzard of not doing Diablo 4, they're clearly working on it, they said it multiple times. Whether or not it's the final version, that's a different thing. But they're doing it. Like, it's a franchise they have and people like, so there's money to be had there. At the same time, it's like, I don't see people screaming about WoW 2. I see people screaming about Diablo 4. And I think that we desperately need WoW 2 more than we need Diablo 4, man. Diablo 3 is doing great the way it is. To me, at least. But I'm a very simple person. Like, I'm not saying there shouldn't be a Diablo 4. I'm saying that we should be more angry at the fact that there's no WoW 2. We need WoW 2 because you can't keep a game alive. A game that is... how? 15 years old? Yeah, it came out in 2004. It's 2019. So yeah, 15 years old. You can't keep a game alive for 15 years! With the same shitty engine before video games had physics! WoW doesn't have physics, man! Come on! Like, a lot of WoW is being hard limited by the shitty engine that it's running in. We need WoW 2, like, badly! Oh, Rift Guardian, okay. Like, we badly need WoW 2. And the fact that people aren't screaming about it... like, people are screaming at Blizzard for... people are just insulting Blizzard. People are not actually being constructive. People are not being rational, man. We need WoW 2. There's so many things WoW 2 would fix about WoW. But actually modeling the entire WoW world, the entirety of Azeroth, into whatever new engine you want to have, it's gonna be awful. Yes, I'm aware of that. However, listen. WoW is getting bad. It's getting old. Every time I'm like, this doesn't feel great, and I bet it will feel a lot better if it was WoW 2. Like, they can try and make the most amazing textures for the new armors and shit, but as long as we're running on the same shitty old engine, where I can't actually wear a helmet and my hair at the same time, so my character goes bald the moment I equip it, like, as long as that engine is still up, we're still gonna run into a million problems, and we're gonna be hard limited to anything we can do because of it. I grow weak. Cool, we got him. Oh, we actually did finish our first rift. Because the one that we were running this morning, we didn't get to finish. Because it say server just fucking crashed. Okay, so that's cool. Well, a legendary oh my fucking god, that's my lucky day. Oh, that's the luckiest thing. This is the multi-shot quiver, right? Is it the multi-shot quiver? Just Fletcher's Pride, okay. What is our best weapon we can run? That's better, okay. Okay, just get rid of everything else. Cool. Finish the rift. Cool. Level 17. Cool. Oh, I got companion. Do I want to use that? I want a new thing for Chakram. A new thing for a basic fire. And then you pass even a new anything, okay. Well, I guess I can change something here. Yeah, tactical advantage is good. It's good for like going really quickly. Anything we can craft. 17. Okay. So if I find something that's 17, I can try and craft that and see if it's better. Ah, that's 18. I kind of want to craft it, just to have it in my inventory. For my legs level up. How better is it? It's a lot better. Okay, cool. That's good. That's good. Okay, new rift. Yeah, new rift. Let's go. I should probably be doing bounties, to be fair, but fuck, man. Bounties are boring. Alright. Let's go. Chuck them their asses. Chakram them all. I have to say, evasive fire is like the only good Demon Hunter primary fire I find one. To me at least. Mm-mm. Okay, remember the fire. There's a blue guy there. I seen him. Okay, it's not one, it's five, okay. I see that you are also proficient in the Shadow Clone technique. I didn't mean to dash in that direction, but I'll take it. Oh cool, we got a ring. Cool. Fucking died, there we go, thank you. Yeah, equip that. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna give you this axe. Enjoy it. Chakram. This is the best we can do right now for AoE. I would love to have Multishot. Multishot is super expensive to use anyway though, so... I don't know. Multishot builds are like the most fun you can have in this game. I find. I love Multishot builds. I think I seem to remember seeing the Conquest for this season, like when the season got announced. And being like, I can do that. So yeah, I might be able to get like the final thing on the season. Dude, the wings that they give you as a reward in this season are fucking sick. I can't wait to have that. They're like butterfly wings. Don't touch me, please. Please die. Please die. Okay. Okay, cool. They all died. Awesome. Crossbow. It's not great. Sweet revenge. Oh, golden guy. Pull him. There we go. Everybody's here. Check round. Almost leveled up. And now, watch this! Awesome. Awesome. I'm glad I crafted that bow. The bow's fucking sick. Yes! Yes, this is what I wanted. Yeah, we got twin chakrams now. Action shot bolt. Nothing kind of fine, that's fine. Anything for evasive fire? No, it's 21. Okay. We have a better bow though, so we have just sheer increase in DPS now. Yeah, okay. I'm probably gonna continue to play Diablo 3 off screen later. Just because it takes so long to get anywhere. And, like, I'll stream again for the season, but, like, I don't think I'm gonna wait until I can stream. I'm probably gonna continue to play off screen, and then you guys are gonna see me again, and my character's gonna be, like, rocking Torment 40, you know? Some shit like that. Oh, hey, last guy. There we go. Oh god! I heard that. I don't know if you guys did. Look at the screen. Okay, let's go. Oh my god, okay. Oh god. No. I'm not risking it. Let's lower the difficulty normal. So that will be easier to kill. Otherwise, we're gonna miss on a lot of shit. We're already missing goblins, actually. Oh, there's so many of them up there. There's so many of them down here. Okay, the ones down here are kind of dead. Okay, it's only the guys up here now that I have to worry about. Through checkums over there. There's so many of them. There's so many of them. Fuck, one of them escaped. Two of them escaped. The gem ones escaped. That one didn't. Okay, cool. Cool. Anyone left? Anyone left? Motherfucker, that one didn't even pull. He was just waiting. Okay, maybe he did pull. Oh my god, okay, cool. I love this shit. I love when that shit happens. I got a legendary shoulder too from that monster. Dude, they really lowered the difficulty because I got a ton of shadows or so. I got a legendary drop, man. Okay. Awesome. This feels so good. This feels so good. Aw, Diablo's an awesome game. Alright, look at this shit, man. Yeah, okay, we're full. Go back to town. It's fine. It's fine. We got what we wanted. Which is nothing as specific, but yes, cool shit. Awesome. Homing bats are such a dumb item. I love it. See if there's any upgrades I can equip. And if not, I'm just gonna destroy everything. This one is for you. Why can't you wear those like big ass swords and I can't? Oh, okay. This one's for me. This one's for you. I'm glad. Better helmet. It's a witch doctor head. Okay. You. Repair my shit. Also, learn this new thing. Also, fucking break down everything. Everything here. Everything's gone. Also this one. Okay, cool. Now we go back and loot everything again. And then back to town again. That's the song and ends with goblins. Just get everything, then go back to town, and then get everything again, and then go back to town again. Is that all? Like, nothing left? Guess not. I guess that was that. Okay. It's good. I got, like, plans for two legendary items that I can make now. I mean, usually those legendaries suck, but it's legendary stats, so for now, they could be really worth it. So I'm gonna go check that out as soon as the shift's done. Or I can go now, I guess. I also need to transform my helmet. Fuck this helmet. I want a cool hood, so my character can look cool as shit. Oh my gosh, he's getting all the sweet upgrades. Okay, this one's for me. Okay, nothing else, cool. Yeah, that's fine. I like this. Our pants are a little bit too wide, but it's fine. I've seen worse. Like, we're not incredibly fashionable right now, but that's because we're low level. Like, we can worry about that later. I completely forgot to check those legendary items I talked about. I was like, I came here to do something and I forgot. But that's fine. I mean, Rift is sending anyway, it's fine. We have so many numbers right now. Thank you, Goblin Gods. What does Enchanter use? Okay, so she needs a pendant and one of those focuses. Okay, got it. Your follower doesn't really use armor. They only use jewels and a focus and a weapon, and that's all. Actually, never really play with any of the other followers. Like, I never actually equip them, the Scoundrel or the Templar. I've heard that apparently the Templar is the best one. I'm not sure about that, but fuck it, I don't care. The Enchantress is just more cute, so I'm using her. I never actually equip the other two. I only use the Enchantress ever, so. There we go, Rift Guardian. Where is he? Where's that asshole? Is he gonna warp to me? Like, where actually is he? Okay, he warped to me, that's fine. Machine gun his fucking face. Come here, Raziel. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, huh? Fucking dead. Destroyed. We're level 20? No, we're 19. Okay. Oh, okay, 19 gave me strafe. I thought I got a passive slot. I didn't. This is better. If it's a fire, yeah, 21. Okay. Okay. That's a 1. I thought that was a staff for a second. Oh, that one's good. That one's good. That one's good. Well, and I can give this to my enchantress now. I'm glad. I'm glad you like it. Well, the music is not too loud. It's a level I can tolerate. Like, yes, you can barely hear the game, but it's fine because there's not a lot to listen to here. Okay, Rift closes. It might be worthwhile to go and do a bounty. Like, one bounty. We did lower the difficulty to normal, so maybe we can switch to hard again. Okay, Rift's close. Yeah. Sadly, you can't raise the difficulty while in-game. You have to actually close the session and switch it. Yeah, see, these are the wings that I mean. Butterfly wings, they look awesome. Okay, I need to check those legendary shits that I got. Umbral Oath, okay, Witch Doctor, never mind. And that's a Daivo, so that's for Monk. Cool. Nothing. Well, is there anything else I can make? No. Boots, maybe? I'll wait to 22, I guess. Okay, so I said I was gonna try and do a bounty. Which one do I wanna do? Act 2. Three. One. Which boss is in one? Butcher. Okay, fine. Let's go do Act 1. Classic Act 1. Oh god, I hit the fucking jackpot. I hit the fucking jackpot again. Look at all these goblins we encountered in our first stream. It's not the first, actually, never mind. We did encounter goblins in our first stream, though, too, so that's good. Let's get the shit that he dropped. Reusable parts, arcane dust, whatever. Cool. Cool. Oh, we just need to kill enemies, so I can just do this. And it will be fine. Okay. Cool. There's the golden enemy I need to kill. Galush Balden, Festering Skeleton. How do I get that title, sir? Okay, now we just fucking clean. That's all we need to do. Where's enemies? Tell me where's a big amount of enemies. A conglomeration of enemies. A murder of enemies. I do have Strafe right now, but I don't know how useful Strafe is, actually. Like, Strafe is cool as shit. I don't know how good the ability itself is, damage-wise. I mean, it's slow, but I guess it's fine. There's a blue guy. I guess we're gonna just rapid fire them. And now the last one. Cool. Gotcha. Gotcha, buddy. Sweet revenge. 20. Cool. Let's clean this thing out, though. Just get free kills, free experience. And now we live. Enchanter has a new skill. I would say melee attacks. Okay. New passive slot. Okay, so now we can get this combo going. Our Hatred Spender slow enemies, and I do more damage to slowed enemies. It's a good combo to have. I forgot. This is where the blacksmith is. Fix my shit, break my shit, learn shit. Wait, what set is... what level? 23. I'm at 20. Okay, so 3 more levels. Also, I need to level up artisan level. I'll level you up twice to 5. I hope that's good enough for you, Gramps. Okay. Next bounty. Decapitated woman. Whoa! Okay, there we go. Royal quarters. Gather around, everyone. I got something for ya. Sweet revenge. Yeah, straight. Okay, now we rapid fire this guy. Dead. Yeah, there's a bunch of enemies here. Okay, not as many as I thought, but it's still a decent amount number. Decent amount of enemies. I've been using Strafe, I haven't been using a bunch of my twin chakrams a lot, and they're really good. Because instead of one, there's two now, so it's just, it's double as good as it was before. Ba-dum. Wasn't there like a secret entrance here or something? Maybe I'm crazy. Maybe I'm crazy. There you go. Enemies! I can kill. 21. Just strafe around. And there we go. I really do need to catch up on My Hero Academia. Like, I got stopped. I stopped watching it and I'm like, I should. I really should. That show's fucking sick, man. That soundtrack is also awesome. Not as awesome as JoJo's, though. Like, let's be real. Goblins! Oh, that is the blood one. I want that one. Come here, buddy. Machine gun your ass. Give me your blood shards. Yeah. Cool. A strafe and Fan of Knives is good. I do like that. So where's the cursed chest? Also, this looks fucking sick. I might be going the wrong way, but that's fine. Never mind, that's a dead end. Blue guys. One down. Two down. Oh, that's the last one. Running out of hatred. Okay, cool. Cool. Cursed chest, I see it. I see it. Feel my wrath. Yeah. Oh, damn it. Out of hatred. Gotcha, buddy. Gotcha, buddy. Oh, that's an Enchantress focus. Cool. Our Enchantress is fucking packing now. Okay, we need more hatred. We're gonna build up hatred, and then we're gonna activate the cursed chest. So we can get rid of everything at the same time. I don't like the flip. Okay, there we go. Let's go. 100 enemies? We're not doing that. We're not doing that. We're not killing 100 enemies. That's too much. Also, I need... I can change my fucking things because I'm in the middle of combat. Otherwise, I could get the bonus for evade fire to not backflip, because that is fucking me up right now. That is doing movement inputs that I don't like. I get stuck in animations and that messes with my movement. I shouldn't be doing strafe, I should be doing fucking chakrams. Yeah, there we go. Chakrams are good. Chakrams were good. God, if I had done chakrams from the beginning, I might have been able to get to 100. Might be. Oh, that's good. Shut up, please. Thank you. Better gloves. Yeah, cool. Okay, two left. Sorry, getting some water. Yeah, I thought that I accidentally might have transported to somewhere I didn't want to be. Sorry, pressed the wrong thing. Okay, here we are. Yeah, because look at this. Why is this targeting the Lyric Manor's courtyard? Oh, can you see my mouse? No, you can't actually see it on the stream. Never mind. I forgot that I removed it for the illusion that I was playing on a Switch. Ah, that's funny. That's funny. I do like that Switch gag that I did. I could do it again. Like, I do have the overlay saved up there. In a scene in OBS. Oh yeah, I need to get rid of the fucking roll. Not that. This one. Cardan. Yeah, now I should stop rolling. Cool. I don't roll anymore. It's not a roll, it's a backflip, but still. You get what I mean. I'm getting rid of strafe for multishot. Cool. Fan of nice. Cool. Cool, okay. Wait, wither and fire, we can change it to that. Or we can do elemental arrow. No, rapid fire. With one fire is good, okay. Let's go. Okay. Don't have strafe anymore, but this is still pretty good. Twin chakra and some multishot is really good. Multishot uses a ton of hatred, but it's really good though. It's really good though. Oh, we need to rescue this guy. Okay, never mind. Let's clean house, and then we can do the thing. Cool. Cool, everybody's dead. Awesome. Yeah, I think I'm going to the wrong place. I am. I sure as hell am. Okay. Fucking turn around. The second guy. Oh yeah, they do join up my crew. See, I have this guy with me now. Now there's two of them. Worth a military man has joined your party. Yeah, is that one here? No, never mind. This is another like quest event thing. It's not here. Where didn't I check? I guess here. Yeah. In the lower left portion of the map. Vengeance! Oh, golden guys. Dead. Cool. That's a staff. It's not as good as the one I have equipped on her. Already. Okay. Okay, we're good. Okay, bunch of guys everywhere. Okay, is that enough? Is that good enough? Cool, got it. So that's the last one for this quest. Cool. Back to town. New ring. Is that better? It's experience ring. Yeah, that would be good. That would be good. Now get rid of everything else. I think the spaces are completely useless. I'm gonna keep them anyway. Oh yeah, also, dude, I'm gonna level you up a little bit. Yeah, that's good. But it's the one that gives you experience. I think it's the Ruby one. Yeah, if you equip it in your helmet, it gives you experience. I don't have a helmet yet with a socket, but if I do get it, I'm gonna do that. Can I get better gear? Armor. But yeah, I can get the cane set now. Yeah, I can get a cane boot. Cane sandals. Okay. Fucking stop moving! I'm not clicking anything! Scribe. Oh, this one should be really good. So I need three of them. Which one is the better? I have level 3 pants? Fuck that shit. Yeah, I have a ton of cane shit now. Look at these numbers. Look at those upgrades, man. Cool. Okay, so now I'm gonna get myself a cool ruby. Now I'm gonna socket that into my cane helmet that I just made. How do I look? I mean, not entirely great. We can fashion a little bit, maybe. I mean, the pants look fine. It's the color that I don't like. That's too expensive, though. Need a cheap dye that it doesn't look like shit, which sucks because they all do. So, like, I guess we're rocking white then. Yeah, that's fine. I guess we're rocking white. Yeah, okay, cool. We're rocking white. Let's go get the butcher. Let's go get that asshole butcher. We can do it. It's fine. Fuck y'all. One shot. Actually, let's take care of this. Power but find my newly acquired power level. Quiver is shitty, okay. Look at it. Dead. Good plan. I don't know which one you're referring to, but I hope it's not now. Okay, cool. Enchanter has a new skill already. This one is really good. That one is really good. My favorite. I'm glad. That's my favorite as well. This is my favorite skill you have. Do you want more? Oh, this is where you come from. Never mind.
Bleed, you filth.
Where should I have gone? Did I immediately come to the wrong spot? Wrong place? Those are just blue guys. I think I only got one of them out of the three. So I should have killed them when I could. Okay, one down. Two down. Okay, cool. That should be it. Yeah. Do I just go down here? I guess so. I guess so. Sorry. You won't survive that. Ooh, bunch of enemies. Be gone! Twenty-six. Yeah, leveling is getting way faster now. Now that I have skills that I can use, and they're good. Nothing new? Okay. Let's just go in. Chamber of Suffering. Suffer! Hi, Butcher, buddy. How are you doing? Don't care. Don't care. I care a little. I'm somewhat safe here. Don't hook me, bro. Please don't hook me. Be nice to me. You should be dead now. Go to hell. Well, that's where you come from, so I guess it's not really bad. Wouldn't be too bad for you. Yeah, items. No legendary, but that's fine. That's fine. Yeah, finish your bounty. First bounty of the season. Yeah, that's a bunch of shit. Oh, a legendary amulet, as well as I saw a plan for a bow, I believe. So that's cool. Okay. We can equip this. Cool. So, now we... yeah. Two-handed mighty weapon, that's for barbarian. Mojo, that's for witch doctor. Bow, that's for me! One-handed axe, staff, and shield. We can make a staff for our friend. And bow for me. That's level 20, which is better than the one I have right now. It won't last long, but it's better. It's way the fuck better, okay. We can equip this for ourselves. We can give this to our friend. I'm glad. Anything else that's actually useful? No. Okay. So what we're gonna do with our bow is cover the Shen. Give me emeralds. Make like four of them for me. Okay, be a doll. Oh, level 6, sorry. Thank you. Give me 2 square emeralds. Oh, level 8. Sorry. Make me a flawless square emerald. And now this shit goes into her bow. And we have extra 80% crit damage. Yeah. Yeah, son. Yeah, we're rolling. We're rolling. Okay. Now we'll get rid of literally everything else. Who gives a shit? Okay, what do we need for the staff that I saw? I doubt we can do it, but... yeah, 36. Never mind. So it's gonna be a while before Enchantress can use it. But yeah, there we go. Oh, we got some shit done. We got some shit done. Love all the way to 26. That's fine. Is there anything new we can use? Oh yeah, Fire Will for Murder Shot. That's really good. That's good. That's fine. Yeah. What is Serpentine? No, I like the Twin Chakrams. I like the Twin Chakrams better. But yeah. We got it. Ugh. I guess I'm gonna take a break from this now. And I'll probably continue the Darkest Dungeon in a little bit. So stay tuned. And see what are we gonna do after this, okay? See you in a bit.